Why? That was terrible. It was so bad. So I'm not as fresh on this as I'd like to think. Also, that was just embarrassing and just bad. This one's smooth. I do better each and every time. Why? That's fine. It's cool. Got it. Didn't happen. Confirmed. 100% imagination. But the bird. Spoiler. Go away, Master Mummy's wrappings. Burn! I wish I could sound like this, but I like the fire. Yeah, that's a good one. Pop. That seemed a little bit awkward, but it got the job done. Oh, perfect placement. Not perfect there. But close enough. Good. And let's not get stuck on this roof here, shall we? Just move a bit to the left. There we go. No roof. No slops. Eight. Poof your puff. And backstab. Oh, look, I have health. Nope. There. Out of sync! And I'm gonna turn back. Yes! Just barely. Ah! I see you're trying to hit me with those apples. You won't backstab me with your apples! That's actually... There we go. Okay. Doing this right for once. There we go. And look at this! Just a nice, smooth course. Like it's supposed to be. Not like the garbage that I've been doing the past dozen attempts. Nope. There. All those runs before, they look so good. Little did I know that it was comparing on the time that was miserable. Just all of it bad. Look at all this time you gained against your terrible runs. Come here, here, up here, up here. Come on. No, up, up, up. No! No! Come, 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 come. This way, this way. Yes. Yes! Okay, this way, this way. You can do it! You can do it! I really had high hopes for him. I thought that was gonna be the one. What up? Alright, let's not ruin the run this time by running into literally everything. That's better. That's much better. I'm fine hitting you. You don't have a crushing pillar of death right behind you. I can live with smacking a Sparky in the face. Really? How dare you? That was just bad play. Hilariously bad play. Oh, nope, not yet. It's fine. All right, let's try this without dying. Oh, nope, this is gonna be bad. No, it wasn't. Excellent. Yes. Yaha! Perfect. This is an easy tomato. And I want to grab fire here. Oh! I probably died there. Yeah, it's definitely a death. One more, one more. Like that. Down there. Good. It's fine. This guy's not doing what he's got. Bone to pick with me. Unfortunately, his bone did pick me. I was hoping it'd pick someone else, like the sand. Oh, I'm so close to 5 lives. Best would be 5 out of 10. Lost time because of that. Worth it. Gain a second. One. Lord, there. Perfect height. Nope, bad height. It's too low. It's a Sandman. The star, though. Fortunately, I have exactly all the health. Planned out perfectly? Sure. Definitely planned this entire plan out. I was totally paying attention to the health I had. And not the star total I want. Okay. Position. Let's do it this way. No! Very mean of him. Very mad. It's interesting how they developed double electric. Because this barrier only afflicts lesser enemies. So, technically speaking, in most combative moments, like mini bosses, big bosses, you can hit their projectiles with this, and if you can position it right, you can kind of hit them that way. But otherwise, the only way you can hit it is with the little shell you get at the start. Which, to some degree, makes single electric more effective against bosses than double electric. I wish there were close enough that I could hit them with this. It'd be hilarious. Alright, let's not miss. Break through the blocks. I do believe we actually hang on to this until the end. Or of 3-4. Oh wait, we just want to stay down. I'm too high for you! Can't reach me here! If you do? Uh-oh. Almost flawless. Almost. Thank you.
No!
I'll heal up during the log ride. I'm not paying attention. I'm really not paying attention. I should pay attention. Oh, thanks, Roland. Oh, I messed that up. Time is slightly off. Give the crab. Now we glide. I was pretty certain that I was gonna get a hit. That was pretty poorly executed, but fine enough for me to actually get to the end in one piece. This is any percent. I need to freshen up because...
No!
I'm planning another section, another classic games run, and I really need to make sure that I have everything down pat. Mix-ups that I'm neglecting. It feels bad. But I like all the mix-ups. I like single fire. I like double fire. But I like using all the abilities. Now we safely navigate all of the enemies. I said safely navigate the enemies. Oh, I messed up. Probably going to toss this one so I don't die. Right. Oh no, I've got the health. I was high enough. I was worried I was too low. Yeah. No! I knew that was gonna happen. Besides, I'm supposed to just keep going right here. Well, not right. It's all good, it's all good. We didn't need that time anyways. Yeah, at least that wasn't a game over. I would have been very, very upset. Very salty. Actually, I do want to go down, because then I can do that. And at least I didn't obtain. I didn't have. Bleh. At least I didn't have bomb when that happened, because that would have been a bummer. Yeah, it was only 20 seconds lost. Not bad. Could have been a lot worse than that. Oh, it might be the bitrate's awkwardly high. That's probably something on my side. I should probably turn that down. Ah, my settings have become a bit of a mess recently. And from my side, everything looks to be fine, but it's not the same for others. So, thank you for the input. I'm definitely gonna look into that and fix that up later. Maybe. Hi. Very well could be. Ow! Ow! No, I had something going good before. I just need to go back to that. Yeah, I'm supposed to grab double fire here. I'm sticking with single though. Wait, no, this is four. I think I should have options similar to that. I do know that I had something that was automatically set up to be good, but then I decided to go fiddle with it, and that's why this stream might be really awkward right now. Oh, I was... Oh, right. I was supposed to grab double fire for this point. At the end. Derp. Because when I'm watching back my stream, it is streaming perfectly fine. Like, I'm not getting any buffering either. For my replay. The stream review that I can look at, it runs smooth as butter. I will definitely look into it though, just because I don't like it when other people can't enjoy my stream because of terrible quality. Yeah. I feel like that went really poorly. Hi. Oh, that was too low. Ah, his bones camouflage with the sky or the fog. He has cloud bones. Condensed cloud. No. There, I made the pizza. Mission accomplished. Oh no. Yeah, I saw that coming. Making all these mistakes. It's a rare. Gross, they're not good to eat. No! Stop it! Damn! Still gained 30 seconds! Don't ask me how! I don't want to know what my last run looked like. Stop it! I can guarantee you, if that's the case, my last run was disgustingly bad. It must have been so bad. Just... no. Oh no, I missed the sandwich. Oh no, this is gonna burn. This is gonna burn! I'm pretty sure I did a lot of dying from this point on too, so... I'm just gonna stick to double fire. Because I know... I know single fire, I can control it. Not as flashy, but I am not worthy of it. This place can be a little brutal, but overall it's actually a pretty straightforward place. At least on 100%, you're going through this with a curling rock, and it literally just turns into memorization. Well, same goes with double fire, and that's why I'm struggling because... no! I haven't memorized this enough with double fire. Ow! Grab that. Good. I'd still recommend completing this game. It's actually a really nice game. A lot of people might not agree, but I definitely say it's one of the best Kirby games. And just how it's... how it's designed. It has a really unique game mechanic. Everything overall is pretty solid and balanced. Well, not balanced, but... It's a solid game. There aren't too many strong glitches. There we go. Full health. It's actually pretty nice overall, too. Like, in the parts that they would generally consider to be harder, you can see that there's just an asinine amount of food. It's just like, eat all the food! And then worst case scenario, you can always just call it and go with fridge power. Alright, I have better accuracy. No. I missed it. Yeah. Oh yeah, see, look, I messed up this too. It took a whole 2 minutes. A whole 2 minutes to get through this. Eat your swords. Eat your swords. Your sword. I would identify as a female. Double fire! No! Stop it, game. Female. Hi! No! It's a kick. Here, I'll just type it in. Oh no. Oh look, I probably died here too, so... Oh. So there's another solid 30 seconds to gain here. Provided I don't... blow myself up with something ludicrous. Remember, I'd have to look at it again, but I believe Swordsman Kirby actually did something where he looked at the emulated version versus the N64 version, and he was able to confirm that. That's where I probably died. The exact same way. Because these stupid birds! Really don't like those birds. So if you do get into Kirby 64, yeah, like find a virtual console version. VC better. I could have slid there. I don't know what I'm trying to do, but it's not working. I have one of those controller adapters that you can plug into your Wiimote, and I play that way. It just feels more comfortable, feels more natural, and just works better for me. Well, if you play Kirby's Adventure on the Wii, you can definitely play this on the Wii too, as well. Though to my knowledge, the Wii version is not that great. It seems to play at the same speed overall, like I did a couple of tests, though the loading might be a little bit worse. I'm doing it again. I did it again. Carry me. I go by the virtual console one. The Dream Collection one plays really well. And that's why I use it. Ow. I'm supposed to have fire at this point. Oh, I'm guessing I died here too, so... My current record is abysmal in the later portions. Let's grab you. It's only a good strat if you fail. Which... in the early processes, it's gonna happen a lot. Those birds are really good though. Like, I honestly wish there was more reason to use them. If I ever do a powerless run of this game, I'm definitely taking advantage of them. Grab that tomato. Look, see? Still gain time. Don't ask me how. 30 seconds. My last run was disgustingly bad. I really want to do a powerless speedrun of this game. Just because it's real. A lot of the enemies actually do some really interesting things when you hold them above you. Oh, no, I did it. Good. Rock. An example beyond him, or the gliders? Is Bronto Bird gives you slow fall. These fish bones, they turn into projectiles. And they're pretty aggressive projectiles too. They're probably one of the best powerless abilities to grab. And of course, you saw a flipper. He makes you swim really fast. Oh, missed. And down. There we go. Ha! I solved the puzzle! And then some of the enemies are just really entertaining to lift up. If I ever get enough followers, powerless run is something I'll definitely get into. Or if I actually start spending more time on just streaming in general, that's something I might do as a celebratory thing. Oh! I didn't notice because I don't have my setup up properly for whatever reason, but I appreciate the new follow I got. I'll read it out after the run. I'm not a very entertaining person, so I don't blame. I'm not expecting to ever really get to the point where I can make a decent living off of my streaming, but if I do at least get to a point where I can be fairly consistent with streams. Oh, shoot. There's a handful of little entertaining things I might do. I feel like I actually was running with a single fire at this point. Just wait for you. Oh yeah, I definitely was. I would actually recommend single fire for this. At least the next part. Well, the part after the mini boss. No. I'll just do this because I'm used to it. Now, last time, my power went out when I was doing the speedrun here. No! What? A popular strat that people do from here is they would grab fire and the cutter right up here, but I have my own strategy, and that is ramming into enemies at full speed. It's a lot trickier, but it's very possible to... Oh yeah, see, I'm still gaining time. So if I actually have a good run, it's going to be disgusting how much further ahead I am. But if you can do this right, you can actually do what's possible with Fire Sword, just with Electric. I just suck at it. Fire Sword can reliably get 4 hits there without much effort. It takes a lot more effort, but Electric can definitely get him there. It won't matter though if he's doing 2 claps. So right now, Fire Sword would be the exact same as this, but I got a little more distance with fire before having to switch to the other ability. That part would also be easier, and I wouldn't have lost a little bit of time from getting snipped and positioning. But if I was actually doing it well, it would look... And I didn't have that bad luck, it would look like that. So there's a lot that can go wrong when you use Spark, but then you can also gain a decent amount of time when you use Spark. So that's why I like Spark for that boss fight. Headbutting enemies, as per usual. What? Oh, okay, so this ability is actually really bad for this boss fight. Noted. Oh, Did I lose time? I should have lost time there. Why didn't I lose time there? What did I do last? Okay, it was about the same. I was going to be very upset with my past self. Because that was terrible. Well, I'm still pretty upset because it should have been cleaner than that. I mean, come on, what was I doing? Ah! Sorry, I attacked my mic. This place does have really unsettling music. Oh, wait. Thank you. It was very helpful of him to let me ram my face into him. Oh, just grab it. And I was supposed to grab a bomb here, but I'll just grab it in three. I love this theme. Oh no, the shard! Oh, I forgot about it! Dang it! I really needed that. There we go. Nice and smooth. Go. And we're just about done in this area. And now for the grand finale of Any Percent. What a great start. I'll just be chill with this fight. Really needs to cut out all that dodging business. Ow. I think this fight rocks quite a bit. really to the point. Great hot streak. I don't know. Puns! I'm burning out here. Don't be so shocked that I can't make a pun immediately for every single thing. There! Done. Hour, 7 minutes. That room was disgusting. Thank you!